Come on, say, God will take care of you. Yes, he will. For Paul declares, for we know that all things work together for good to them that love God and to the called according to his purpose. I'm glad tonight that it doesn't matter how sweetly saved one is. It doesn't matter how brave you are. It doesn't matter how faithful you are. It doesn't matter how astute you are. It doesn't matter how fluent you are. Every person at some time will have an experience where all the elements will overwhelm him. And then we must learn that I can do all things through Christ that strengthens me. And without him, I can do nothing. We must learn to endure, to be persistent, to have faith, to produce courage, and to know that God is still on the throne. God is still on the throne. He's still in control. He's a navigator on the mighty sea. He's a pilot above the air. He's a doctor in intensive care. He's a mother for the motherless. He's a charge that never gives away. Say it. Say it. Say it. Never turn in. God has never decided to turn this earth over to squatters. But God is still in control, because the earth belonged to my Father. Say it. Say it. God is my deliverer. God is my pickup. God is my troubleshooter. God is my protector. God is my corrector. God is my refuge. God is right now, God. God is a God in trouble. Just when I needed it, he comes right in. Tell it all, yeah. Say it. Say it. When we read about disaster, when we read about devastation, when we read about failure, we read that God make the wall to cease from the end of the earth. He break the bow and cut it the spear in sunder. He burned the chariot in the fire. Be still. Be still. And know that I'm God. I will be exalted in the earth. I will be exalted among the heathen. Don't worry. Don't fret. He never failed me yet. When no food is on the table, God is able. Let the mountains be carried into the midst of the sea. Let the mountains swell. Let them shake. Let the heathen rage. Let them rant. But God is still in control, regardless of the crashing stock market, regardless of contagious disease, regardless of the failing industry, regardless of corrupt politicians, regardless of failing government, regardless of famine, regardless of circumstances, regardless of situation, we ain't scared. The Lord of hosts is with us. The God of Jacob is our refuge. Say it. Yeah. The Lord is my light. The Lord is my salvation. The Lord is the strength of my life. When the wicked came upon me, they eat up my flesh. They stumbled and fell. Though a host should encamp, my heart shall not fear. Though one to rise against me, in this will I be confident. One thing, if I desire the Lord, say it. Thank you. Come on, say God is still in control. He's a pinnacle. He's the apex. He's the summit. He's the zenith. Ain't nobody like him. Say yeah. He's a mountain that has no summit. He's a country that has no boundary. He's a road that has no end. He's a river that has no banks. He's a depth that has no bottom. He's a universe that has no circumference. Ain't nobody like Jesus. Say it, say it. Come on, say he's healing. Come on, say he's healing. To every wound, he's comfort. To every sorrow, he's assurance. To every lack, he's solution. For every problem, he's the beauty of every face. He's the glory for every life. His power reaches the lost, the last, the lonely, the lame, the lowly, and the lawless. Ain't nobody like him. Say hey. He's the foundation that never shakes. He's the truth that never lies. He's a friend that never forsakes. He's a conqueror that never loses. He supplies that never quits. He's a fountain that never dries. He's a light that never dims. He's a deliverer that always delivers. He's a king that never ages. He's a shepherd that never overlooks. He's beauty that never fails. He's comfort that never departs. He's a doctor that never charges. But he said, I will. I'll be with you always. Yeah. Come on, look at somebody and say, no problem ever perplexes him. No burden ever crushes him. No confusion ever deters him. Ain't nobody like Jesus. Come on, say God is still on the throne. God is still in charge. God is still my way maker. God is still my doctor. God is still my healer. God is still my supplier. God is, say it.
Come on and put those hands together and let's praise God.